Hey guys, how are you all? I think it's been a long time, so welcome back to our channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Today in this video, I'll say how to enable dark mode on Snapchat on iOS 14.4 on your iPhone. So if you're unable to do it, let me explain you the procedure. So let's get started. First, go to settings and tap on display and brightness. So you have to change the appearance from light mode to dark mode. After that, go to the Snapchat app and check whether it is changed into dark mode. No, it's not changed. So what you have to do is again go back to the settings and tap on display and brightness and change again into light mode. After that, in that click accessibility. In the same settings, you have to click the accessibility and click on display and text size so that you can see the smart invert option. Enable that one. That's it. So what you have to do is again go back to the Snapchat app and see, the dark mode is enabled. That's it. Guys, I think I have given you a very, very simple step to enable the dark mode on Snapchat. And if you have any doubts or clarifications, you can raise it in the comments. And thanks for watching the video. And if you liked it, share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Bye-bye.